members of the presidency, authorities, distinguished guests. It is a great honor to accept BBVA Foundation Frontier of Knowledge Award in the Information and Communication Technology category. I'm accepting this award with great pleasure and deep gratitude. Scientists in information technology of my generation were lucky witnesses of rapid development of this branch of science and technology. In the 50s, when first computers appeared, Alan Turing formulated his test for imitation intelligent activities. And immediately Frank Rosenblatt proposed a model of a brain that can learn, suggesting a network of mathematical elements that he called neurons. Nowadays, those brain models are called deep neural network. They contain hundreds and thousands of mathematical neurons, and they are one of the instruments of solving artificial intelligence problem. Another instrument in development of computer intelligence came from mathematical analysis of concept of generalization. As Eugene Wigner point out, it looks like mathematics knows something about reality, and many scientists try to grasp what is hidden in mathematical equations in order to understand physical reality. In mid-60s, my colleague Alexei Chervonenkis and me, pursuing pure mathematical ideas of generalization, constructed theory of machine learning and learning algorithm. We call this learning algorithm support vector machine. Subsequently, my colleague Isabelle Guyon, Bernhard Schölkopf, and me saw the development of this approach. However, both approaches, neural network based on ideas of imitation of the brain and support vector machine based on mathematical principles of generalization, required more examples than human students normally require. In order to understand why computers are less efficient than humans in the task of generalization, one has again look for the answer in mathematical analysis. As it follows from the analysis, there exists not one, but two mechanisms for generalization. One is based on brute force approach. For better generalization, one needs more examples. The second approach considers intelligent part of generalization method. According to intelligent approach, there exists several abstract ideas, the so-called predicate, which reflect our understanding of life. The predicate applied to the training examples allow one to highlight some admissible way for generalizations. Then using brute force method, one chooses from specific set of generalization based on small number of training examples. This fact allows one to reconsider support vector machine method by including intelligent mechanism of generalization. Also, mathematical analysis tells us there exists only two ways for the generalization, and therefore, using formal mathematical methods, one cannot accelerate learning process. This means that mathematical learning theory is complete, and the future development of intelligent learning method require understanding the way of informal selection abstract ideas. The ideas about existing abstract ideas that reflect understanding of element of life exist in world literature. In 1928, Vladimir Prop published his Morphology of Russian Folk Tale, where he described 31 abstract ideas from which he composed all Russian folk tales. Later, it turned out that most of the situation described in literature, theatrical plays, films, television series, games, etc., can be represented by these abstract ideas. So, 31 props predicate reflect abstract understanding of wide variety of life situation. Another examples of predicate was presented in old Chinese book, The Art of the War, attributed to Sun Tzu, which contains 36 strategic principles, predicate, of conducting war. Those principles, however, have much wider application than military actions. They are studied in business schools of management to teach how to act in different real life conflict situations. Now the challenge is to find principle, how to select small number of abstract ideas that are appropriate to understand situation of interest. The philosophy behind the modern support vector method can be described in style of Plato. Reality contains two parts, world of abstract ideas and world of things. World of ideas contain small set of predicate which reflect high level understanding of the reality. We are projecting abstract ideas into real world, constructing collection of possible solution of the problem of interest. Using limited number of training examples, we are selecting the desired solution from the collection. The new idea in such prop type support vector machine model is the interaction of the world with real world. The mechanism of transformation, abstract idea into new admissible solution. My scientific career spread over time where development of intelligent computers started in the main problem was to imitate intelligence and came to the time when the problem became to formulate what is the essence of intelligence and its philosophy. I consider this prestigious award as recognition of remarkable achievement in our industry related to understanding of the essence of intelligence, its philosophy, its algorithmic methods. I am proud that I jointly with my colleague took part in such development. Thank you.